Something's not right with me. I'm having memory loops. There was a dispute. I was standing in the way of their plans. I was restrained. Shot with something. Who is this? I managed to escape. That's all I can remember. I must find some answers.
Pilot requires further training. Activating automatic assistance. Stand by.
Assistance? I suppose I could use some pointers.
Let's begin by shooting targets.
Well, that seems easy enough.
The next targets have shields. First, use the pulse laser to deplete their shields. When the shields are down, use the Gatling gun to inflict greater hull damage.
Okay, understood.
Missiles on the next targets. Set a target lock before shooting so the missiles can home in. It appears as if you're ready for the next stage. I have created a jump target. Aim towards it and hold steady to leave the orbit. After each transit, your jump drive requires a cooling down phase. As soon as it is ready for another jump, I will create one. As you can see from your fuel gauge, a substantial amount was consumed during transit. You should aim to refill the jump drive completely. There is a mineable asteroid nearby. Shoot at it to extract fuel.
That should do it.
Remaining well provisioned is key to survival in the cluster. Before leaving the orbit, it is recommended you explore the location for resources. have located a container at some distance.
Ah, resources.
And a weapon. But you don't have a free slot to install it. Decide for yourself whether you want to equip or salvage it. There's an outlaw ship incoming. I would advise activating your weapon overdrive in order to prepare for the encounter. Resources are essential for crafting and upgrading your equipment. It appears, however, that we have exhausted our possibilities here. I suggest advancing to the next location.
What's my objective?
Reaching your destination.
And where is that?
It's still a long way to go. You will understand more when we get there.
I would prefer some more substance to your answers.
Well, that was dumb. Didn't you know all units in the direct vicinity will react negatively if you attack one?
I can see that now, thanks.
Thank you.
This time I'll make it.
You have been asked to search a specific area for misplaced goods. Retrieval of these items will earn you a reward.
Reckon there's anything salvageable on this freighter?
Probably, but I would not advise it as it may draw unwanted attention.
What's this mining outfit I'm registering?
Grady and Brunt Prospects. Corporate behemoth and sole legitimate operator in the demilitarized zone. Their monopoly has ensured unchecked expansion. You will encounter their jump gates and mining drones frequently. Your vessel harvests plasma automatically when you are near.
That's convenient.
Operators with varying affiliations profiting from trafficking, extortion, illegal weapons trading, piracy, clone smuggling.
Maybe they have something I need. Destruction is breathtaking.
Hostilities only ceased when resources were exhausted, forcing both sides to the negotiating table. A demilitarized zone was created as a buffer zone, monitored by the Okar authorities. Only time will heal the rift between the species.
A sticky situation here. I am a leaf on the wind.
As you have probably ascertained, hacking com hubs has its benefits.